Mga KFI, isa na namang top 1 in the class ng caregiving ang ating makakausap dito sa Abu Dhabi. Ayan, si Rica. Rica, kumusta ka na?
Okay lang po.
Ayan, syempre iba pa rin yung feeling pag ikaw ang top 1 in the class. Ano yung masasabi mo or ano yung reaction mo nang malaman mong ikaw ang top 1?
Syempre, parang overwhelm. Hindi makapaniwala kasi never akong nag-top 1 from elementary to college. Ngayon lang talaga.
Pero yung course mo na kinuha as caregiving is related ba sa current job mo or iba?
Iba.
Ah, iba.
Yeah.
Bakit naisipan mong magkuha ng caregiving?
Because of my cousin and my brother who's in medical field also.
Ah, I see. Okay. Bilang student ng FI, kumusta naman yung experience mo dito? Yung pag-aaral mo with your trainer and classmates?
Sobrang saya. Especially, napakaswerte namin kay Ma'am Ara. Sobrang yung patience niya, tsaka yung care niya as a teacher. Sobra. Parang family kami sa room.
And syempre, hindi natin makakaila, no? Tinatawag tayong working student kasi nagtatrabaho and at the same time student tapos top 1. Ano yung mga experience or struggles na hindi mo makakalimutan habang nag-aaral?
Sometimes ang hirap nung nagtatrabaho ka tapos pag may mga reports or mga activities sa school, hindi mo agad nagagawa ng on time. So minsan nape-pressure ka. But
siyempre, di ba, galing sa trabaho, pagod, tapos school pa, mag-study.
Kaya dapat, be consistent din, and then try your best.
And what are your future plans in the future after caregiving? Maybe nursing assistant, perhaps, and baka gusto mo nang lumabas ng UAE?
Pag meron na pong experience, even just 1 year experience, pwede na mag-apply sa ibang bansa.
So, meron ka talagang plano na umalis ng UAE?
Yes. Oo, sayang kasi yung opportunity sa ibang bansa, di ba?
At saka nasa ibang bansa naman tayo, di ba? But if given a chance na better opportunity, why not, di ba? And any message mo sa family and friends mo na makakapanood ng video to?
Hi, Mama. I hope I make you proud. And thank you for taking care of my son. Kasi single mom ako, sir. thank you so much. I hope I make my family proud. And to my classmates, congratulations also. Even you are not here, congratulations.
Congratulations sa'yo. Parang naiyak na siya eh. Nakaka-proud, no? Single mom. Pero di ba nagtatrabaho at the same time, gusto pa rin ng better opportunity for not only for herself but for the kid and the family. Nakaka-proud yun, no? Congratulations sa'yo and good luck sa future endeavor. Thank you so much.
Thank you.